Cory Rawson in the Hive with the Polar Bears from Hardin Northern in town. Fighting Hornets' Bryce Tuttle lobs it to Blake Abel. Gets the breakaway bucket, and it's a 13-point lead for Cory Rawson. More from the Hornets. Trevor Snyder inside. A little contact. Goes off glass as Cory Rawson in control of this one. Ethan Mizemore gets the bucket over his defender. Other end, Hardin Northern, Zach Willem. Baseline bucket, but too much Cory Rawson. Fighting Hornets get the win at home, 83-48.